from the 75 odd applications that we've got, you guys are all handpicked.
So glad you guys are here, you know. Each of you have something really unique which cannot be done by someone else.
This fellowship to support young entrepreneurs working in the space. The idea is that we'll try and connect you to people who also believe in the same mission and, you know, help you in whichever way possible.
IS is a platform for celebration.
We connect people, we catalyze their journeys, we celebrate their successes. That's it. Our mission is almost everything is doing one of the things.
First session started on a very high note and it really helped to understand the difference between storytelling and narration.
If your strength is here, you have to find the answers there.
Our experience with Shanti Man is brilliant. I mean, the energy that she carries, I don't think anyone could match that energy.
Alright, good job.
It takes about 3 years for any organization to mature and then see whether it really makes sense or not.
And also talking to Pavitra over the phone, not here, but she still made it a point to meet all of us. That was really special.
Where everybody can meet and relax,
chill.
Maybe even
chill.
For ideation.
Chill.
Not chill.
Pirouettes, we had the proudest moment. We gave the task of going and buying a balloon for her at least at half the price.
The challenge was to buy it for 55 rupees, but we could manage in 60.
And it was teamwork.
Pitch fast. Okay, per person, 5 minutes.
We were taught how to pitch. We were made to unlearn it and re-pitch and unlearn it
and
re-pitch. I mean, it was much more than about 20 cricket pitches.
The toughest part was burning the coal. It took almost half an hour, I guess.
Having all the previous
albums
here, amazing it was.
And this is our second bowl.
Yeah.
But since I joined this fellowship, I don't want
to eat rice.
But I'm eating it. Now my life has changed.
Still, I'm eating it.
There are a few key takeaways, like Firoz said, you know, inclusion is a movement, you know, it doesn't end anywhere else.
Akshay is a person also, it's been a life-changing, I mean, one of the best weeks of my entire life.
Today, I mean, we sort of use all the previous knowledge of pitching and then we could polish it to that extent. So we are very confident about tomorrow.
I think the wealth of knowledge which I get from all you guys and the speakers, don't think I would be able to get this in years. I'm getting it in just 5 days.
I struggled very hard for my own pitch. I was not getting that hook.
unlearning, then learning, and then relearning was something which I understood. So this is very big learning I have now.
That's a transformational work that Inclusion Fellowship is doing. So that's great. And I feel so humbled and honored to be part of this.
Thank you very much. Thank you.